coming here was definitely a routine thing for my family, absolutely. There's just a lot of nostalgia about it. We had constant regulars. We had people from all over the country come because it was different.
It really was like a sense of family, really. More so the people kept me coming back than the business itself and like the job making money.
We had our homemade onion rings. Those are my favorite, or the Bozo burgers, which were like patty melts. Those are well known. And the soft shell crab, of course.
I think it was the oldies feel of the place. It was a fun atmosphere. The music reflected the business. You were able to pull up and eat in your car. We had a clown that came every Friday and Saturday.
This was my first job and I continued all the way until I was 20.
That it's going to be torn down is mind-blowing. It's unreal. It's sad.
It's just heartbreaking for a lot of us. This is our first job and we continued because we loved it so much. So we don't even know what to do anymore because it's like we lost everything we ever knew. It warms my heart to see that everyone still cares, that everyone still loves each other, that the whole crew was a family and stay together.
In my opinion, there was no reason they couldn't have reopened again for, you know, another season or sold it to somebody that was going to continue to keep the business alive.